first with number 7, Erica Anderson. Erica Anderson is escorted by her mother, Ava Anderson. She played 2 years in the flag football program. She would like to thank Coach Pat, Coach Boss, for helping us succeed every day, and teammates for being there for each other. Plans after graduation are to go to Miami-Dade College to start her degree in the dental field. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, number 7, Erica Anderson. And finally, for the Tigers, number 4, Elise Liggett. Escorted by her father, Sean Liggett, Elise has spent 4 years in the flag football program. She'd like to thank Coach Padgett, Coach Watts, AT, Sam, and Coach Marley for their dedication to our team. We wouldn't have our success without them. After high school, Elise plans to join the Marines. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, number 4, Elise Liggett.